Hello, nomads, party people, strangers, everywhere, cross internet, name V. Welcome to Pyramid in the English Hard. Give second. Sorry, my brain is all over the place right now, but welcome back to the first impression stuff of the fam. Now, after these last three videos that are going to be coming up, counting this one, so two after this, brain, focus. These will be the last of the veteran family members, because, like I said in the beginning video, can't count the two ladies if they're not around. It feels wrong. Well, since the beginning part got deleted, I'll just say the two people that got left out this year are Liara and Sapphire. Because don't know where they are. So, little awkward. But I'm going to talk about my final big brother, who I oddly enough met through both Theo and someone else we're going to be talking to in an upcoming video. And that is of Dom, aka BigD9, I think 912. Thumbnail correct me whenever you have the option to. I digress, though, from my ignorance on numbers. Meeting Dom has been a pleasure because there are so many great things I can say about him now. When I first met Dom, though, through live streams, automatically, I kind of thought that... Now, just stay with me on this. I thought he was a stunt double for somebody in action comedies.
Wrong. You're wrong.
I want to just shake my own brain's hand for all of these random first impression thoughts that I have of people because it just seems odd. But yeah, first impression, I'm just like, this guy in the stream, he's obviously a stunt double for some guy in an action comedy movie. Well, Jiminy Christmas, that sounds wonderful. That sounds peachy keen. I just kind of feel like I'm the dumbest person in the world if I thought that automatically. Because by the time the whole stream went on when I first met Dom to see how cool that he was, which was in a Destiny stream, oddly enough, I just kind of felt more and more drawn to him because he gives off this aura of a welcoming guy. Something about what Dom stands for, talks about, does, it just makes you want to see him as an incredible individual, an awesome lawyer in training, and quite frankly, one of the most charismatically kind-hearted, helpful individuals that you'll ever meet in your life. But my mind still boggles me into the whole Dom was a stunt double. Dom, if you ever watch this, I'm both sorry, but I also hope you found this kind of a compliment. I did not think any of that through, obviously. That was just how I first thought what you were. I'm sorry, bro. Oh, God. How do I escape this thing? Montage, where are you? Montage, where are you?